We had a good selection. So I started, you have to go through the menu and be like, nope, can't go there. It's like ten gin cocktails and then like one vodka.
You
gotta
make sure you got your root plants also, that's how you get from
Yeah, so we've got Slug and Lettuce on George Street, and then it's like 20 minutes to the next one, and we've got 15 minutes, but for 5 minutes on this one, so it's within 15 minutes you have to get here. So then we're going to CC Blooms, which is next to the Omni Centre, and then CC Blooms to Slug and Lettuce on the So like, CC Blooms are the only place that do 2 hour slots, but we'll only have an hour by the time we have to go to Slug and Lettuce, because that's the time we do then. But we know that we like the drinks there, so we're like, let's go there twice. And I can't find anywhere else near, like, roundabout to go. If you don't want me checking all the other places. There's like one, like, the other side.
It's a spontaneity app.
It does. It's like, you want to just turn up and do, oh, like, where are you going? Like, but there are some places that don't book, but you have to wait forever. Brunch for the next day, this place is so cute, it's like pink and like flowers all around it. And they do like all their foods like pink and like flowers.
So is that with Katie as well?
Yeah. So we'll like, she can stay over Saturday and then on the Sunday we'll go out for brunch.
Stop working pretty quick.
What did?
I think I'm going to keep the whole way doing now. I found an recipe for mushroom asparagus and spinach.
Oh, that wasn't the original idea.
It's got carrots in it.
Oh, no.
Brown rice.
Oh. What's it look like? Oh, not a picture. Like reason for that.
Yeah.
Like if there's no place.
You put gluten in it.